Honorable Assistant Minister, Honorable Vijay Nath, the Water Authority of Fiji, representatives from Water Authority of Fiji, ladies and gentlemen, Turang and Maram. Matansini Kosa, and Numotoka was an apostle which was Santana Valens and Azuru Mayu to Plaza Monogamere and Nakatun Telchim Bengas on a Kangom and Gale Cambragan and Nubuno de Cambrai, and this was a genius and the Vanta Rotun on the was. So, Tomanda, over Vartan, go up in Venak and Abuni, Vingrave of Nome, while Lord Chicken and Winnie Lala of Matin too. Now, while they were now, can a Saman Golo, which you can allow of Matin too. A Vato Kate taken and a Lala of Monsumai, some Missy Woody, some Mundu and I'm going about to run, and remember I'm going about to run, I want to run a Ratu. Some I should see one of Matin to me, Mundu and Matansi, and it was a Kalib the little woman in Venak. Now, while they were no longer. So it gives me great pleasure this morning to be here to officiate the commissioning of this joint rural water scheme project, which supplies safe and clean drinking water to three villages, a settlement, and a primary school. Ladies and gentlemen, water is one of the most important substances on earth. Water is life. Water is life. It's such a common expression that you use regularly. However, that phrase is probably one of the most powerfully true messages that the whole creation bears witness to. All plants and animals must have water to survive. If there is no water, there is no life on earth. So that is one of the tenets of the constitution that we have, the right that all citizens in this country have to the right to access to safe and clean water. And that is a target for government. Taka tele bini matendunga mena sanga imene adoba ni navi vuvale andu du kela sarebiti me adobi reni na wai sasawa. That's a basic target that we have in the constitution that we hope to achieve around the year 2030, where we can bring water to everybody in this country. Water safety and quality are fundamental to human development and well-being. Safe and readily available water is important for public health, whether it is used for drinking, domestic use, food production, or recreational purposes. Kami bicho na way bete sa kani kanga ni nando muni bisinga kano nte chigo bulumbula. Nde babo tama nugo oronga tama na babo dalawak chigo na matay sini ko niya ngol bago na tendi ko ba minister ni bulla. Wawo kumay. Nakla di sa kana sinju bekeda na way sa sabar. Eda ko nte muri ang amin na mati. Lebih nama itu dong beri apa nanti typhoid terawal le dan dapat nanti bila nanti eksaus. Ya, nanti untuk rakyat, wabibit dengan nama itu, dengan sangat bila nanti rumit, wais sesuatu yang dekat. In this regard, Fiji, through its 5-year and 20-year national development plan, has set an ambitious target of having 100% access to safe drinking water by the year 2030. And right now in Fiji, about 78% of our population has access to safe, clean water, and government is optimistic that this target will be achieved as planned. So government is optimistic that this target will be achieved as planned. Ladies and gentlemen, it is governments that intend that no one is left behind. Every Fijian deserves to live with the security and happiness that only clean water can provide. Government will not rest on its laurels until every single household has access to safe and clean drinking water. This is the path your government has pursued in the past years and also in this new financial year. In the last 5 years, government through the Water Authority of Fiji has allocated and spent over $3.5 million towards rural water projects in the province of Teleamu. This has seen the implementation of 33 rural water projects within the province. Another $11.3 million has been set aside for rural water projects nationwide. Furthermore, Water Authority of Fiji, through its rainwater harvesting scheme, is distributing water tanks to non-metered areas. Since the inception of the scheme, Water Authority of Fiji has distributed more than 11,450 water tanks nationwide, of which 338 were distributed to the northern end of the province of Teleamu. And the Tanachina Libuka, maybe it is a matentu, Marotavali, do Tongo rent on a tag anyway to a Nanato Valvacor, or she declared it to Talan on the Sotalman on the Valvicor. Now, why? So, no one on the Colus, our Tatumi, we can away, Lutuka Melai. So, I met you in a weekend and a Kadevaka and the Lakava, the way Nakosa Sulme, and the song on the Watan, the Marra, and the Vaganata. Do not get a go, if I meet a Tanchin and a matentu. The water harvesting, the water taking making the sa sivia na tirikando non do na libuni tagenway sa vi sulia kiviti So in the new financial year, an additional budget of $3 million has been allocated to continue the rainwater harvesting scheme. The completion of these projects, including the one we are commissioning today, is a step closer towards meeting the national 100% water access target. Ladies and gentlemen, this new water supply scheme is a joint scheme system which benefits our Fijians in Sawakasa Village number one, Waibu Settlement, Londoni Village, Dakuinuku Village, and Londoni Primary School. The completion of this water project has costed government $179,000. And it is an investment that we are happy to make because from clean water flow many benefits that keep us more productive and more resilient to environmental hardships. And don't know which look at you non do. You will love a bombot and you love a binac. Love a binac and the bang attacking, but in love making in a way, in a way, I could make weekend an ambula. No way, I could make weekend in a chico binac. And live with a laca and a cotam in the bouquet kenda, and every car some bully kenda tuna on the burur no one over. That plan and tracking we saw. We saw men a cavica me way to eat. Mataman and the cow. I am told that repairs and upgrades were made to your existing water dam. And the same was done to the existing 90,000 liter cement storage tank. Other works, including the laying of pipeline, extending the mains, repairs of all existing taps and showers, as well as the installation of 20 new connections within the three villages. This improved water system has benefited a total of approximately 873 Fijians. Ladies and gentlemen, as we celebrate the commissioning of this project today, I would like to reiterate the need for both the Village Water Committee and you as villagers to take ownership of this water project. It is your duty to maintain it and ensure free flow of clean water to every household is not disrupted. For today, the onus is on you to ensure that regular checks and maintenance are made. And I tell me be the committee in way, I'm in a rather list, I'm going to wonder in way, but I can repair tech and I can maintain tech. I'm being another in my attention to the project. Ia mebuki kenda, ena kenda dizi ba kena itabi ni komite ngo, evita na kai na mei suli tuwe kenda ni sigi ni kuwa. Tu sa wara ta chumai na Water Authority of Fiji, tu na wara ta chumai na toolbox, na toolkit, wate kenda mbaka na ilawo, Mais ne me solliverto no comité ne way, mais vous quirto no retitaille. So, to carry out this responsibility, government will be providing the village water committee with a toolbox of basic tool sets, as well as payment from the Water Authority of Fiji. This will be handed over to the village committee after this. So to conclude, I wish to leave you with a message that is every drop of water is extremely precious. You will never know the worth of water until it is dry. So please conserve water and use it wisely. Government has brought clean drinking water to your doorstep. It is your responsibility to ensure that it is put to good use. Also, do it that you can send me one in Hawaii. On that note, ladies and gentlemen, I have now much pleasure in declaring this joint rural water scheme project open. We now want to thank you. Thank you, Makirana Club.
That's the best way.
That's what I want to run a ratu. It's going to do mass one ball into 2 water on a day. They can be corkor. Marotigvio, quand on a eu un signe de l'Union, on a eu un signe de l'Union, on a eu un signe de l'Union, on a eu un
signe
de l'Union, on a eu un signe de l'Union, on a eu un signe de l'Union, on a eu un signe de l'Union, on a eu un signe de l'Union, on a eu un signe de l'Union, on a eu un signe de l'Union, on a eu un signe de l'Union, on a eu un signe de l'Union, on a eu un signe de l'Union, on a eu un signe de Ini mungkin kita dulu juga belum dulu kita bimbi. Di kata nanggarabi, kamar dulu juga na nawai. Di kata kamar dulu juga nanti juga juga dua. Ini buat dua to tur tur dulu begal juga. Akan di marobi ada sedih begitu dulu na cek mo. Tapi kena ya ya kalau kita tidak boleh tengok benda. Ini kini naki kesulitan juga.
Mulai penilek, ayo mencemen ni lulu ni komite ni wayni korotulu, eh, sokas untuk kenuk untuk kini lulu sana, balok mana nuk bintara, atur mulut tengah mana atur mulut itu, macam apa sangat mewah, ya. Nak bayang gua sih tak sana pikiran titu, titu ruah.
Isteri sih.
Ya, tuan gua sih lebih jadi menunggu. Ia resendang ni sudah kena. Allah Allah, aku nak pergi makau ya sahijin rezeki. Musa lilim, jangan lupa sah tunggu lilim pun sahijin rezeki man. Iman bisa kerekin nabi bukan macam itu keren kita lemah demi kuali utak. Kita sama kita kan ibu. Tuan kan baru tak, baru nota. Boleh tak? Nasun way way kita turun kilometer mai bicau, ya sampai rawan di kuah. Ya, bukan bukan anak komuniti, bukan pun orang bukan siapa pun itu nasa. Nah, tahu ni mungkin turun kuah. Ya bangun di perahu kita turun dulu nanti lepas itu cukup apa. Kalau jangan kurir bulan perayaan London perayaan di sekolah kita nak anak korbi dari setan mencium kita kuah, vider diri pam, kita main bulan kita curoi. Ya, nama masalah orang itu puna, orang itu puna tali, orang itu puna cunga. Entar kan baru, baru nak tak beli, jangan beli. Saya pun ni mami pun mana sih mana.
Bagaimana?
Nak hilang sih mikuan ni nama itu, kau bawa mana? Mana orang mana? Kita mesti tu serang ayam batang yang kita ni umbula, kau yang irah. Sesuatu kita pun, kita mesti tu naik natoy, kita natoy. Kami mengunung akina, kami mengkan akina, nak katu juga kawan akina. Kini nak memang wayang kami dosis sih akina. Ia nak kena satu bumi, aku main nak wayang bumi kami. Nabi betul lagi pegang buku. Aduh, nak maru lebih kami beli tanu visa na wayang. Mereka betul lagi beli tanu wayang itu. Makam menda u, menda u. Kanak-kanak butun tu bangkot ni, kanak lembut tu boleh tahu itu dibilang kira tapok boleh kongguy sen mata sawan. Yang ngomong saya ngomik kena pay. Satu anak kanan ini tali tak akan malu tahu sih dia manusia moni namanya. Satu tali tak serono ya. Nah pay pun saya ramai. Ia mungkin satu nama ini sini kuat. Nah, sama kayak bukan roro kalau bikin nama-nama itu loh. Nama ini bukan sangka, nama ini sama-sama. Nah, sisi ini, nah, woy ini ngomong tak kartu loh. Ya, unggu kataka, bikin rola, bikin ramadhan gue maya unggu. Unggu kataka, baletan yang minang nama ya mantan, unggu tubuh lagi main. Nih, aduh, menurut sama ikan, nama ramadhan sama ibu ini woy. Nih, saya ngobrol dua ini, dua nama mati, nih, berita ubi. Main ada memang, ngauna ya kita memang unik cumi kita naoya, main naoya. Siang ni, bawa ini mati taki, siang bawa ini mati taki. Kita memang unik tiko, kita memang sah. Ayuh mandang apa kata ya bukan di mana tak, bisa andi naga. Tak bukan lebih tak cuma nampak bulu buah nak keluar, tak bukan sebab tak cuma nak pergi kau heh, eh umarut tak. Main nang nang itu memang sih induan amat tidak mertau dia, meronium bintang kena nang ini nang 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 sel, ya Je suis venu à la maison.